Melissa McCarthy is incredible.
Incredible, I agree. She's open, collaborative, kind, compassionate, completely emotionally present. There's no subterfuge, there's no game playing, there's no sociopathic trying to upstage you or any of the stuff that I have come across from some members of my profession.
Was it when you did the Spice Girls movie?
No.
When that happened?
No, no, that never happened. Okay, I loved all of them. And right. I'm standing in for Posh Spice because she's not doing the tour, so I'm doing Posh Old Spice. With my showgirl legs, and I've got the frocks already, and it's going to be fantastic.
Fantastic.
Yeah, I'll be doing the bass vocals.
So is that an exclusive? You are officially...
When two becomes one. Absolutely.
Posh Old Spice. Richard E. Grant coming to a stage near you. That's brilliant.
I look forward to being a DJ here, because that's what happens to Spice people, don't they? Yeah, they come to magic.
Yes, Mel was here for a while. She was doing some stuff. Yeah. I mean, do you want to be a DJ? We'll play a song now. Why don't you cue up a song? Who knows what song it is, but why don't you just say Phil Collins. Say we're playing a bit of Phil Collins.
Okay, we're playing a bit of Phil Collins, apparently.